sportsdirectormike.com, like always. And we'll be live at 10 o'clock on 4029 News here tomorrow night.
And tonight the nation is watching the recall election in Wisconsin. It's the third time it's ever happened, but will it be the first time a governor has saved his seat?
Well, CNN and ABC is projecting Governor Scott Walker to keep his seat. His rival was Milwaukee's Democratic mayor, which he faced off against in 2010. This is the first time a governor has kept his seat in a recall.
And it's been a pretty big deal.
A big, big deal. The unions have really been against him, but right now, apparently, the governor has won the election.
We'll continue
to update you.
Well, today, Washington, the Senate voted down a measure that could have equaled pay for all Americans. Right now, women earn about 77 cents for every dollar earned by male workers, according to the U.S. Census Bureau. Today, the Senate was unable to pass the Paycheck Fairness Act. It only received 52 votes, and it needed 60. Democrats blasted Republicans for not voting for the act.
Across this country, women make 77 cents compared to every dollar that a man makes, doing the exact same work. The disparity is even starker if you look at people of color, women of color. An African-American woman makes 62 cents for every dollar that a man makes. Hispanic, 54 cents for every dollar that a man makes. Isn't it time we did something about that?
Now, for a majority of Democrats, passage wasn't the only point. The debate itself was aimed at putting Republicans on the defensive on yet another woman's issue.
Two men were hurt early this morning when a gunfight broke the silence at a local apartment complex.
I had to defend myself. I took my grandfather's pistol that he had given me from a long time ago. And I'm just, God bless you, Dad, John.